My paws up. The stones made my paw pads bleed as I ventured farther into the cave. I heard the howl of the wolves and I finally knew I was there. Oh, wow. Moon, it's time to go. Okay, Mom, I'm coming. Shadowed Forest. Oh, Cody Fini. Today I'm finally gonna meet you.
Hiddenmoon, let's go. I'm coming, Mom. I just had to finish the last chapter of Shadowed Forest, the fourth book.
It's about time, Moon. Your friends are already waiting out. The bus is almost here. Come on. Out you go.
Thanks, Mom. Hey, guys. You ready?
Yeah,
totally. So you guys got your copies of Cody Fini's Shadowed Forest?
Yeah,
wouldn't go without it. I mean, we are going to Cody Fini's book signing, aren't we? You know it.
Oh, I am so excited. If Cody Fini says what I think he is, he's going to be so awesome. I mean, the Shadowed Forest books are our best series that we've ever read. Oh, I'm so excited. If only I could see him right now. I'm so happy. Aren't you, Snowy?
Yeah. But my mom wouldn't give me any money to buy the fifth book. And it's coming out right at the book signing. What am I going to do?
You guys are probably going to get some.
I think I have a little extra money.
We could try getting you paperback.
Eh, I guess it's fine.
The bus, it's coming. Come on, guys. Let's get all settled. Oh, so excited.
Come on, girls. Let's go.
Wow, it's already packed. Come on.
Do you think all these people are here just to see Cody Fini's reading?
Of course they are. I mean, what else could they be here for?
I mean, it's going to be epic.
So, did you guys finish the last chapter yet?
Yeah, I already finished it last night, and it was so amazing.
You guys are lucky. My mom made me go to bed early. I was almost getting ready to finish the last page, and she was like, "Oh no, darling, it's time to go to bed."
Oh gosh, I think we hit something.
Hi, I'm Blizzard. You guys are going to the book signing too?
Of course! Cody Fini is the best book writer in the world. He's totally awesome.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Oh, I'm Mason, but I usually go by my last name, Blizzard. Mason isn't really a name that really fits me, you know?
So your name's Blizzard? What book are you on?
Oh, I'm getting ready to buy the last book. Cody Fini is really good at writing. He emphasizes a lot of the wild.
I just like how the main character falls in love with that wolf.
I know, and he was just about to see the pack at the end.
Oh, wow. I can't wait to meet him.
Eh, of course the guy's fine, but his books are what's really good. I mean, it's not about the romance. It's about the wild and how he shows how much detail.
Okay, Mr. Blah Blah Blah. We're almost here. Ooh, I'm so excited!
Oh my gosh.
Here we are, girls. The book signing! Oh, it's just as imaginative. There's so many people. Just to see Cody Fini.
Oh my god, do you see that?
It's Cody Fini!
Oh, he's already got his pen. He's signing the books.
Oh, he just talked to them. And there he goes. Sign, sign. Oh my gosh!
Girls.
Come on, ladies, let's get our spot in line.
Ooh, yay!
Mature. Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. Here's the fourth book. Can you sign it?
Sure can. Oh, Jenny, wasn't it amazing? He touched my hand. He touched mine, too. Oh, that was so... Oh! So what?
Yeah.
Nothing. I thought I heard something. But it was so amazing. Come on, guys. Let's go! Snoozer. Just glad I got the fifth book. Finally.
Time to start reading book 5 of the Shadow Forest series.
I ventured along the path of freedom. Finally hearing the wolves howl, I knew I was close to home.
My dream was fulfilled as Rose howled with me under the moon. My heart pounded. I wondered if I could tell her what I felt.
Mom?
I fell asleep. Of course I did. There's nothing wrong. I'm fine.
Huh? Oh, it's morning. I was on the last page. Let's see.
Rose finally sighed. She hit her claws at my throat. She was a traitor.
No, I thought they loved each other.
But, no. How come?
Ding dong.
Oh, I'll get it. Oh, hey, Snowy. Did you finish book 5?
Yeah, I can't believe Rose was a traitor.
I knew I was getting kind of hints when she started visiting out every night.
Yeah. Too bad, huh? I can't wait for the sixth book. The fifth one was really amazing. Spent a whole night reading.
Same here.
But I'm really tired. I need to catch up on some sleep. Just trying to do the 411 with you. Well, bye, Moon. Bye, Snowy.
Moon?
Huh? Yeah, Mom?
I want to talk with you about something, Moon.
Yeah?
Well, I've been getting some complaints about you.
What are you talking about?
Well, apparently you've been screaming last night very frantically, and I'm getting complaints from the neighbors. I'm thinking it's about the books.
No, I think it was a nightmare.
And I think those Shadow Forest books are causing it.
I'm going to have to make you stop reading them.
No!
I can't. They're special to me.
Moon, give the book.
No!
They're mine. And it's going to keep it that way. Moon, Hiddenmoon, Sebastian. Give me the book now.
If you won't let me read what I want, then fine. I'll just go somewhere I can actually do what I want.
If you don't give me this book this instant, you'll be grounded for a month.
No!
Give me the book. Give me it. It's mine.
Hiddenmoon, you are grounded for 2 months. No, it's mine. And if at least if I have my books, then I'm fine without you.